All right, so today is Monday, November the 25th. Y'all know what day that is. But anyway, it's cold outside. I'm about to head out for a few. See what I can get into. As you can see, I just left getting checked up on again. So, we'll see how that go. They ain't do nothing no different. They just gave me some muscle relaxers this time, and then some more pain pills and inflammation type stuff like that. So we'll see how that works. Hopefully I'm all better. I'm better than I was before, but I want to be 100%. So we'll see how that go. So I just left all the batteries and bulbs. Had to get my new battery for my truck. It wouldn't open, so now it opens. So good to go. I see they do watches here too, so I'm gonna go home, get my watch. I don't think I'm gonna bring it back up here today. I might, you never know. But if I do, I'll let you know. So I just got back from eating. I went to the Mexican place. As an Azteca, I like Mexican food, so I decided to go treat myself to get some Mexican food. So I ate that, it was very good, enjoyed myself. So I don't know what time is in there. It's probably about 5 o'clock now, so we're at 4 o'clock. And I ain't do too much today, as you saw in the previous clips. Got up, did a few errands and stuff, went and got things taken care of. But today is my birthday. I didn't do a whole lot, but I'm just happy and blessed that I'm still alive. I'm well, I'm healthy. I'm still able to start a new job, still be able to work on my dreams and goals in life. So that's all I need. I'm 48 years old and I'm still kicking. So I'm happy about that. I mean, some people want to go out partying and this stuff like that, drink, have fun and all this stuff, stay out all night and stuff like that. I don't want to do that. I'm older, so I done did my time back in the 20s. Did all that fun stuff like that. Now it's not about that. So I'm just working on getting my life to the next level each and every day. So I'm happy. I'm satisfied with how the day went, and that's how it is. And even though I'm off again tomorrow, I've been off a lot of days, ain't I? So anyway, yeah, I'm off tomorrow still. So I ain't hanging out or partying and stuff like that, you know. Not unless something just come up, pause. Not unless somebody call me or talk to me and be like, hey, let's go hang out and do this. I'll do that, but as of now, I'm good. I'm kind of full. I'm gonna sit back, relax a little bit, and chill. You know how it is. So, I just wanted to come on and let you know how my day went, because it's my birthday.
Happy birthday! All right.
If you didn't say happy birthday to me, you got a chance to see it right now.
Happy
comment below.
Birthday!
Happy birthday. Y'all know how to do it. All right. Until next time. Later.